In just the second week of school, a scare on campus for Thomaston-Upson students and staff. A student reported there was a gun on the Upson Lee High School campus after allegedly seeing a classmate with a weapon in the boys' bathroom. It put all schools on lockdown around noon, but after an investigation, it turns out the student actually had a handheld massager. The lockdown was lifted shortly after.